And then finally, mothership separation was nominal. So, that's about it. This completes my final report until we reach touchdown. We're now on full automatic in the hands of the computers, and I've tucked my crew in for the long sleep. Now I'll be joining them soon. In less than an hour, we'll finish our 6 month out of Cape Kennedy. 6 months in deep space. By our time, it is. According to Dr. Hasline's theory of time in a vehicle traveling near the speed of light, the Earth is 8,700 years since we left it. Well, we've aged hardly at all. Maybe so. This much is probably true. The men who sent us on this journey are long since dead and gone. You who are reading me now are a different breed. I hope a better one. I leave the 21st century with no regrets, but now one more thing. Anybody's listening, that is. It's nothing scientific, just personal. The scenes are not here. Everything seems different. Time bends and space is boundless. Squashes a man's ego. I feel lonely. That's about it. Damn, I guess. Tell me though, this man, that marvel of the universe, that glorious paradox who sent me to the stars, still make war against his brother, leave his neighbors, children starving.